Hi everyone, my name is Paul Kaita.
Hi, I'm Jenna.
Hi, my name is Francisca.
Innis is a close-knit community. Coming from a small high school to a big city and a big university, I was really nervous about being able to find my place here at U of T. But at Innis, with all the familiar faces, friendly people, I really do feel like I belong and I have a home here in such a big university. I never would have imagined I'd be on a first name basis with my principal Charlie or my dean Steve, and having those close connections and familiar faces has really made it possible for me to get involved and feel successful here at U of T.
There's no better place to explore and learn about the vibrant city of Toronto than right here at Innis College. Our first year program is called Innis One, the Creative City, and it offers courses on journalism, storytelling, and movie making in Toronto. Within our college's beautiful lecture theater, the Innis Town Hall, we're always hosting free movie screenings with Canadian filmmakers, discussions with city builders, and so much more. These events taught me a lot about Toronto and are some of my favorite memories at Innis.
Your student voice is heard at Innis College. We make decisions with parity representation. Basically, what that means is that both students and staff, we make decisions together. From deciding award recipients to renovating student spaces, we play an integral role in how our college is ran, and you can be at the heart of it all. Innis College is the only governing body at U of T that has parity representation. And as an Innis student, I am empowered to not only improve my university experience, but my friends and my peers' U of T experience.